Here we go. My photo shoot, you know, feeling real good. I'm up here in Hollywood, California right now, on top of the building, you know how we do. Yeah, you know, shout out to Royalty Entertainment, you feel me? The Black Camelot, throw that in there real quick, you know how it go. But yeah, man, so, just doing the big.
Yeah, so what influenced you to get into music?
I would say, mostly, hearing a lot of weak rappers kind of gave me, like, you know, a passion to kind of put an end to that. So I started taking the music more seriously because I couldn't stand the radio no more. So, you know, step it up.
Let the people know exactly what city you rap in, you know, where you from.
Well, I'm rapping, shout out to IE, you feel me? Illa Empire.
Definitely. So what people look forward from, you know what I'm saying, some up and coming projects, like what can we expect from Loop Safari?
Basically, man, I'm bringing y'all the hottest shit Cali's offering right now in 2011. You know, you could expect the political approach from me. You know, I'm trying to make everything professional.
Where can we find some of the music? Facebook,
you can hit me up on the YouTube, Facebook, shit, the Twitter. You can hit me up on the LinkedIn. You can find me on everything. Shit, even MySpace. You feel me?
Let them know. I don't know your exact Twitter.